Welcome back to Elden Ring. Finishing up with the last episode at the two gargoyle, bring out our like tense weapon to kill those guys. I think it definitely had to be it because our DPS here is not enough to just take him out with this weapon. So with that said, I'm gonna progressing on a little bit to the other part of the underground. But first, gonna head here. Gonna get our grace for defeating the boss. Grab that. And then I think there is a chest right here. Wait, resin's coffin? What the heck? That's kind of weird. Definitely not normal. A normal person would never rest in a coffin, so I don't know why. But, it took you somewhere. It's like an elevator. Wake up in the far, far land. Right, let's gonna go ahead and grab this. Check to see where we are. Great waterfall crest. Okay, so we are in a totally different region from where we have been. It's like new. Damn. We only have two-thirds of the map, so there's like a whole third part of the region. But either way, let me rest up real quick. Let's see. You know what? Actually, I should have enough to do a level up, so I'm gonna level up. Up my strength. Increase my attack. We might respect later, so it doesn't matter. I'm just gonna increase strength and dex for now. Let's see. Heading toward a tree. Okay. Duke's Hebrew. Ooh. What is that? An Earth Tree avatar. Okay. Maybe not now. Maybe not now. Let's go this way. Safely riding horse en route above the ground, and we saw some flying ant. See, let's go in under the tree and head straight toward northwest. A lot of body. up this grace. What does he say? Do we want to talk to her? Let's see. I don't know what's he whining about, but I don't think it's matter to it because we're not staying here to listen to that. Head this way. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do, exploring the land, running across the land, grabbing loot as you see it. Map group. Okay. Okay. Hefty beast bone. What is that? I don't know. Well, we got the map for the place. Time for us to get the hell up here. Going back to Rainy Rice. Let's see. Not east. Going up to Rainy Rice. Boom. Isn't this where Salavis used to be? The chest. Ooh, for mage. Travel to another location. Let's see. Welcome to Ainsel River Main. Let's go grab these miniature Renny. Oh, that's cute. Okay. We got all the thing that we needed. Silver Firefly. Is this a new feature? I do not need anyone. Ooh, this guy. The good thing about them is they're so slow. Damn, but they are like only 500 rune and it takes such a long time to kill them. They might not be worth it. Wait, what the heck is that? Oh, what up though? Dodge it. Let me stay in here. Damn, that's bad. How about the hell though? Some scary shit. Let's see. Where is it? Okay. Hiding behind these walls. Damn. There's a few guys around here. Then let's get them out the way. This side. Get these annoying guy out of the way so we can fight the boss. Yeah, two more on this side. Hey, come. Come here. Roll over. Yep. Iframe. Dark Ghost Stone. Okay. Now that is out of the way. Hey, you. I don't even know what this guy name is, but Summer Smithing Stone 7, okay. And we'll take that. Now, with him out the way, we can loot all we want. Human bone shard. Can we get that? Butterfly. Ow. Low of. Gonna head down a little bit on this side. Check if I'm missing anything. Okay. Stone sword key, I'll take that. Oh, no, almost. Tricky. Clayman. Okay, I'll take that. Clayman axes. Clayman harpoon. Ghost glowworm. Dunkitibra. Okay. That's pretty good. I think we got all we needed. Alright. I'm heading toward this. Freaking ant. Is that another one too? Ooh. Sneak behind this. Okay, one swing of sword end. And we have that big ass thing, whatever it is, right there. Do we head this way or that way? Let me check the note real quick. I think we're heading this way. Sick room. Heading down this. Yeah, let's see, treasure chest ahead. Feisty. Gravity storm fan. Okay. Let me check the note. So we're gonna get that in a second. For now, we heading down and then up. Drop down and grab the chests. Okay. Gotta be careful with this. Who the fuck just keep putting messes right next to chests and stuff? Wing of Astel. Okay. I'm going back. This somber smelling stone sick. Okay, So going back to the cage. Boom, boom. This quiet place. So we finish with this wing. Now we're gonna head to that wing. We Ghost Glow Wolf, okay. Noxtella Eternal City. Ooh. Okay. Boom. Gonna grab this gray. Let me see. Let me see. We are at pretty good pace. I'm gonna put a stop right here to this episode. We're gonna have the whole city to explore on the next one. So keep an eye out. Thank you for watching. I'll catch you guys later with more update. Bye bye now.